This man accused of killing a pedestrian with his car and then driving off also has a previous conviction for a massive Ponzi scheme.
Eyewitness News reporter Ken Lemon was in the courtroom back in 2013 when Jerry Helms was convicted of bilking local investigators out of millions. And today, Ken was in the Mecklenburg County Courthouse when Helms faced latest charges in front of the judge. Ken?
Such as Jerry Lynn Helms. This man didn't just scam me, he taunted me. He actually went as far as swearing to his Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, that he would pay me back, but he never did. Vengeance is mine, so saith the Lord. However, I like to help out by exposing people like Jerry Lynn Helms in hopes that family, friends, and the world at large don't make the same mistake that I did. And Jerry Lynn Helms, if you're listening, don't think for a moment that this is over. Because until your debt is fully paid to me, there is no rest for the wicked. And in your case, the dead.